So let us see some more examples of interjection. So an interjection is a word that expresses our emotions or feelings, and we always use a punctuation along with an interjection. And when the feeling or emotion is very strong, then we use an exclamatory mark or a question mark. When the emotion or feeling is very mild, then we only use a comma. So let us see some examples of interjections. So the first is, super, I'm excited to go to the party with you. So you can make out that the emotion is very strong. They are very happy to go to the party. So at that time we use the interjection super, and we use an exclamatory mark along with the interjection. So we say, super, I'm excited to go to the party with you. Second sentence is, yippee, it's finally summer vacation. Again, we come to understand that the emotion is very strong because you are very happy to go on a summer vacation. So the interjection used is yippee, and it is used with an exclamatory mark. So yippee, it's finally summer vacation. The next is, oh no, I left my baseball glove at the field. So again, we find that the emotion is very strong. So you use the interjection, oh no. And it is followed with an exclamatory mark. So, oh no, I left my baseball glove at the field. Our next example is, gosh, I can't believe I forgot to do my homework. So the way we express it, we come to know that it is mild and you are not over excited or elated or disappointed. So at that time we use it with a comma. So gosh, the word gosh is the interjection that is used, and it is followed with a comma with a punctuation mark. So I repeat, super, I'm excited to go to the party with you. So the emotion or feeling is very strong and hence is followed with an exclamatory mark. Yippee, it's finally summer vacation. Again, the emotion is very strong and so it is followed with an exclamatory mark. Oh no, I left my baseball glove at the field. So the disappointment here is very strong. So it is followed with an exclamatory mark. Gosh, I can't believe I forgot to do my homework. So the emotion or feeling expressed is very mild. So we use a comma along with the interjection. So the interjections used are super, yippee, oh no, and gosh. So these are the interjections used, and the exclamatory mark or the comma is followed by the interjection that we use.